Hi, my name is Guido Imbens. I'm professor of economics at the GSB. And today is my tiny lecture, Nobel edition. So what I do is work on causality. I try to figure out how, with observational data, we can learn about causal effects. We can't do experiments in economics most of the time. Sometimes we can, but most of the time we can't. And we try to figure out what the causal effects are. And so to do that, we kind of look at the observational data and try to find ways in which they sometimes mimic experiments. And when that works, you can get really credible estimates of causal effects without having to go through all the expense and all the ethical problems that sometimes plague experiments. And so, for example, to learn about what the effect is of basic income on labor supply, the co-authors and I looked at the lottery. We compared people who won the lottery with people who played the lottery but who didn't win. And that allowed us to learn about what the effects are of having a guaranteed income on how much people are willing to work later. What we found was that it did reduce people's willingness to work, but not really all that much. And so having a basic income might not create incentive effects that economists would typically worry about.